A Westport High School coach who was put on leave last week is now back to work. The superintendent says that coach was accused of using racially insensitive language. However, after the investigation, the claims were unfounded. The coach will be back to work immediately.